fix my video. That. Boom. Okay, so. Hopefully the lag is fixed now. Basically, I was just going through on how to do this stuff with Thralls and walk around. So let's kind of start over. I'm not gonna do a bunch of building and stuff. It's already kind of set. Why are you not carrying? Alright, well, follow. I made a barrack. I planted them. So this bed is claimed by the captain. This place, this bed is claimed by myself. So we're gonna put you up. And then bed. Bed. So, stop falling. Where should we have him patrol? Oh, I didn't do that. Well, alright. Put up here. Put up here. Here. And he'll just kind of fall back and forth. I might throw that one away. Because I accidentally messed it up. Right now. Put it in here. Because I might. Maybe. I don't know. That's not my. Let's try that again. Don't click on it until you mean to set a point. Okay, so. A bunch of these patrol orders. Have the general's desk, the officer's desk. I think you need the officer's desk. I'm not sure. This doesn't have a beacon, the other one has. Alright, so. Control. Oh, that's. I guess we still got some lag problems, that's why. So we said it was Westfall. This name will show up in the thing, so. Oh. Alright, so let's go to the general's desk. Eyeball. Training beacon. Social. Apply. Apply. Now. Am I not? Okay. Oh. Ivor. Alright, so at night. We'll actually make him a night patrol. Sleeping in the day. Training in the day, and then sleeping in the evening. There we go. His patrol is, he does the full, like, walk. Don't have anyone set. I'm not sure how they're going to get there with the horses sitting in the way. I'll take the palisades out. And we can put these out front of the others. Alright, so in order to activate social training, or exercise, whatever. So this is the social beacon. It'll set social points. How about this? Yeah, okay, sure. Open UI. So, these are all of the locations with social at. I don't want them and on the plant. They can stay the fuck out of the barn. I mean, there's a door there, so they can't really go in anyway, but just in case some spooky stuff happens, just make sure that we check out all of these plants. One place. Does it know how many planters you have, or is it? Maybe the remove thing doesn't work. I think it did work. Okay. Dance carpet. Okay. Warm group planter. Apparently it just takes all of the items that we have. Okay, so yeah, it did remove all of them. Alright, all of the planters. Now they can be social anywhere else. training beacon, which lets us, lets our thralls use the training mask, training dummy, archery. I don't have any archers right now. Try to check guys. What are you doing? Oh. Trying to be social up there. I'm not even counting those. I don't know what's going on. I only had a piece of the world. Alright. Excuse me. Let's up the code. With the rest of the wall. Things don't crap very often. Oh, that's something else. I want to finish decorating there. I don't have enough seats. Hops. Again, let's see. Did you plant anything up there? No, it is pretty empty. Alright. Well, I guess it's that. Excuse me. Sorry. Alright. Okay, well this is about to get even more interesting. Is this just one per... I gotta wait for that to finish. That's good. What's he doing in that? Let's set up some more guys. ahead and give him that weird control. Now, what do you call it? Hunter to quest. Okay. Cool. very important phone call. I apologize. It was a long distance call. One of my brothers. Anyway, so I was doing this. Training beacon, apply. Social beacon, apply. Patrol beacon. Just doing central. Pick up. Center to west. Okay. Right. Grab. 30 of them. I don't think we have enough materials. Never mind. I don't know if players can set these things off. That would be good to test. Too close to object of the same type. Out of the way. I'm gonna go ahead and I mean, I'm glad that I tested it. Happens, but they weigh 10 pounds of these, damn. So that's 300 pounds. I mean, obviously less. I want to keep it out of the way of Thralls. I'm pretty sure they can set it off here. Ah, bollocks. Come here, Queen Julian. Apparently I need you. I want to line the wall with this. one up there. That should be good. Last of them. I don't really use this gate at all, so honestly, I'm just littered this place. Oh! For the named lines. Thought we had more named thralls. Gotta get them all in here. Ah! Here's the awesome. The same thing. Oh yeah, the last guy. Dragon. Here we go. And that's grass. I think. You know what? Let's go ahead and turn that. I believe I can actually set them to do the same trolls, but fine. Wait. Your death will be as meaningless as your life. But instead, who else has? Northeast wall. Here we go. Night. Yelling. Is that you?
Your death will be as meaningless as your life.
Huh?
Die, outsider!
Oh. You have no weapon. I didn't know that. Who took away your weapon? Alright, well, whatever. We might have some extra. I mean, we definitely got weapons. Got legendary weapons. Got extra armor. Where am I going? Extra weapons. Where the fuck did all of our glow? Okay, so yeah. Yeah, some extra shit to wear. I bet he can use this first blade. That nobody else can fucking use. Yeah, he's still screaming. Here. There you go. Oh, we can just do that.
The bright joy of slaying!
He can totally use the first blade.
Your death will be as meaningless as your life!
All you.
Drums, poxy balls!
Have a bow. Okay, good. It's not a great. Oh, wait. It's an ancient bow? Come on. I was gonna say it's not a great one, but I was wrong. Actually, a wonderful one. Let's go up here. He didn't put any walls up there. Oh, yeah, he did. A high grade bow. Honestly, I want to take you off that. In fact, I'm gonna take you off the bed.
Your death will be as meaningless as your life. Die, outsider.
Leadership. Come aside.
Crumbs, poxy balls.
I'm gonna just take the so they can't even walk through the fucking doorway. Which kinda sucks. But robots can only do so much. And they have troubles getting through them even when they're just following you. Are not in here. Where did the skulls go? Oh, here they are. Yep. Shirt, feet, leg, arm. I don't want to get. Well, got a couple of those, so that's good. Then again, hollowed. You have kind of better. Fuck. Well, they were high grade. Buzzway. Much better. Yeah, he's central. Should be heading back. There. Oh, there he is. Found him! Actually. then they should just go back. That northwest. Not sure who to give that one to, but and what right now? Make sure that they're insane. I mean, these guys should be training on. These are all of our nature guys. I mean, this is basically the prism. It's not fantastic, but it's also just prism, so. I don't know, I thought it was kind of cool. Ooh, I wonder if I should put training back made six of these things. Don't know where I put all of them, but I'm sure. Oh, that's close. Thank you. how I can designate where they go for training and stuff like that. Maybe they just choose. Oh, you know what? Maybe if I make more, and then I can put it like back here. I think that'll work. I don't need 30 of them. We're just gonna try one. We'll see how that works. Just say I needed more light. Doesn't like to. Actually, we may not have a lot of iron. No, we should have. Training beacon one. You can name them so that you can organize them or whatever. Okay, so it shouldn't be hitting any of that training. It should only be hitting. Alright, on the sphere. That might actually be exactly what I need. Up now. Okay. there's only three there, so. And they're all the same. Just can't get out. Alright, so let's go. I need to go put these up on the wall. Got some light in there. Not enough contact with wall. Okay. That's a bit. Okay. So we got two. I guess we're gonna put them up on the Northwest. Northwest. Oh wait. Okay, that has life. Never mind. Well, yeah, let's just go ahead and light this area up. So we do have a patrol back here. I haven't finished the map room. I just realized that. Okay. Kind of looking at things. Hello. Yeah, that is just garden shit that I want to do. I don't have any lupin seeds. It's not withdrawing it, which just means we don't have it in the sorter. That's fairly well. Dogs are freaking out. Alright. Now we shouldn't have any problems seeing it either. There's plenty of fucking torches. Assignment? Oh wait. Okay, so it can't. How many have I got on patrol? One, two. Careful, right? Well, this is your bed. Okay, signed successfully. I didn't know I could do that. Okay. Stop following. So they're just gonna stand in front of their bed until proper. So that's fine. We can do that. That tells us who the fuck we need to. We got the captain, we got northeast, west, northwest. Okay. Not crazy, right? 1, 2. Three. Why are you not? And four. Just so I'm fucking pop out. Alright, so yeah. You did it right. By accident. Just yeah, we have a shit ton of horses that nobody's fucking using. I said I was gonna make stables, and I guess people thought that I meant, like, I don't know. Like, we was about to be a horse ranch? This is all I meant. Oh, you. Okay. Did I spell that wrong? I might have spelled it. Seems to be an issue. And I'm yeah. I don't know. Jesus, my spelling. There we go. I don't know. Maybe I spell. How did you put assign pets to the crawl beds? I did not actually. That's interesting. Are they able to patrol or something? I'm kind of curious now. One more wall. This is one of the first time. Let's just call it Weak and Navy. Alright. Not somebody. Amp up your mic? Oh. Really? Okay. I mean, I'm also kind of mumbling like a dummy. let's see. Okay. Horses are done. Yeah, I don't think we clean all of the inside, so since you're here, there's a map room, which the roof is not complete. Oh, yeah. I like that. Oh,
look at this place. I haven't seen such a mess since the fall of Volusia. And look, the archivist. Oh, sorry looking shade that he is. he could probably tell us something about the current situation. Besides, he used to be thick as thieves with my old master. Together.
Yeah, okay. Do you have an upstairs? Bathroom. Very simple. Set of stairs. Somebody got an emergency shit. We're just gonna call it this room. Room of flesh. There we go. Damn. Got a lot of certified flesh here. That's another player's bedroom. Pretty cool. Okay, yeah. I'll try and be louder. I also did turn up the mic just in case. Let's see here. This is the admin room, which he turned into the dedicated storage room. That's a mod that we downloaded. It works pretty well. I will say it's great. All of that, good. Perfect. More beaches. Our farm is not. It's not producing seeds, or at least not the seeds I need. Is that hop seed? No, that's compost. That's what I thought. I don't want to plant those in front of the fucking barracks. These things wouldn't be too bad. I just want big boosh. Yeah, the admin was actually working on this. Even named all of the rows. Problem is, we don't have all of the seeds. Clearly. Entirely empty. I guess it's supposed to be, what? Okay, I guess it changed. Yeah. I don't remember what it said. But there was another plant there. And that's why those were empty. This is completely fucking empty. I don't know what he's planning on doing with this. A random wall. Okay. I was wrong. It's not completely empty. It's got a wall. Oh boy. Alright. Good fire. Oh, yeah. I thought I was gonna step on that. So, I guess... Right. That's what I need to do. So I need to start replacing the sandstone. Does the improved planter grow more crops? I don't know. Actually, I haven't done any. I've been doing a shit ton of building. I mean, it's got 425 mandrake in here. I guess they're all improved planters, so it's hard to compare. There's a lot more empty ones than I thought. That's what he's growing there, okay. So yeah, he's just got improved planters. I don't know. the size of this building. Oh. I guess he did a 10 by 10, okay. That actually makes it easy. Then I just need 100 foundations. Well, in that case... stand over by this thing. I don't think I'll get 100 out of it, but try. We got 75. Alright. Hopefully none of those are ceilings. They're all foundations. At least get the outer perimeter down. I just placed that somewhere else. Oh boy. Okay. Right next to an explosive. That's all. Fucking rebel. There we go. Oh, that's it. Alright, we ran out. And I still have... what? Oh, it... okay. It gave me the amount I needed. In what I had, I didn't have the hardened brick. Oh. I guess I'll go ahead and. Oh, that's not quite enough. Huh. guys on patrol. I've got you guys in here. What else did they shove in a box? Actually, is there anyone just left on here? Oh, hello. I'm guessing this is an armor. It just got left on there. Not sure what the plan is. I guess we'll just at least see what this guy has got to offer. Maybe they just give extra attributes. Shit. Okay. So yeah, same shit. Yeah, I'm not sure. You know what? We do have another armor set. Boom. All of a sudden, there's more stuff that I can see. Heavy plated helmet. Worn heavy plated helmet. Black hand. Another armor hook. I think this Taskmaster is, yeah, the enslaved. So, huh. So I'll just leave here. Actually, I'll put the archer on. Some trolls give you extra rescue. Some stats. Okay. I heard something about that. Like, we have two different archers and one gives better endurance for our shit, and then the other. What the fuck are you using? Dragon bone bow? Okay, it just looks fantastic. It's not actually fantastic. Of course, we could improve that. But yeah, one gives better endurance for our torturer's tools, and the other gives better stunning. Or crunches. Crunches. There we go. Words. Crunches. Which I think. Yeah, we have the concussion guy on here. I can't words right now. Crafting table. Oh, you know what? Smelter. Smelter slash armor. Do you know what? Let's take that. Real quick. That's, I don't remember. Somebody said something about. What's on here? Oh, good. Okay. but not really getting anything special out of it, so
you're not work.
Okay, so not smelter. That's 100% armor, but not this guy. Sorry, you know what? It's just smelter. It's just that. This stuff. Most of what we do is glass jars, anyway. Glass flask. Not sure what to do with the smelter, that. I guess I'm going to go back. Stancer. Always gotta spawn with the pity thing now. Not complaining. Let's see. So it's not going to go back down. Yeah, we have nothing else for these guys to do. Can I help you? Just walks up on me. Basic one though. I've seen that. Well, shit, I was hoping somebody would get on and go adventuring. So far, people are sleeping. Yeah, the shield just goes up there. Don't plan on bringing anybody back with me. I can't open these gates from horseback. Excuse me, sir. I just, okay. I realized I brought star metal arrows and I was supposed to bring obsidian arrows, but that's okay. It's fine. It's whatever. I'm gonna go hunt some direwolves. You are not direwolf. Stay up there. Oh god, that's wrong. Could also go kill an entire village of people. You're not the village of people that I want to kill. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Blah, blah, blah. Have the Spectre Coder. I really don't feel like fighting whites right now. Ugh. Let's see.
Friend or foe, stand and be seen.
Next time you won't talk shit. Why? Okay. I heard somebody talking. How did I crash? Shot. Okay. Bodies. Nope. Okay, I got one. That's cool. This one's here. That's fine. Get him! Good job. Push up, this is faster. I mean, yeah, I Yeah, that's the thing. That's good. Basically, just trying to level up. Oh, God, no. Come on, I'm back up. Right here? Really? Oh, now they come out. Hot bar, that's fine. Hey, look. Spectre cutter. Where? Maybe something's going on with the server. Yeah. Got this guy's body, but... friends seem to get on me. Unless I'm just forgetting where I killed them. But I mean... yeah. Okay. Crystal, that'll come in handy. All right, come here, horse. We're gonna carry all of that. Okay. Wasn't sure. Oh, fuck off. Okay. What? Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna just go kill this guy. Okay. All right. That sounded like a lot.
The pride and joy of slaying.
Excuse me. Would you mind? Alright. That's better. What did you have? Absolutely some alchemist base. You just creeping on us? In the bushes, creeping on us? Anybody else here?
Woolly!
Yep. Alright. That guy, yep. Sure, we'll just take all that. Testicles in here. Brimstone, fucked up. Give me the metals and that thick hide. Leather. Whatever it is. Whatever it is, it is. Yuck. And that's all that matters. Hello, knock knock. Oh, okay. I thought we were friends.
Will be as meaningless as your life.
I mean, the reason I'm trying to get all these bodies. Ball suck. I am encumbered. Is that what? That ivory? Alright. Ooh, silver and steel. Alright, yeah. Obviously the metals need to go in there. Not very much. Huh. Oh. Poop. I don't have any glow goo or bones to repair my torch with. It's almost morning. Well, scream at me. Do something about it. Oh, okay, I did find her. I wasn't sure. Don't care about insulated wood. Hardened brick, heck yeah. Arrows. Not. No. Now, hardened brick. I mean, that's pretty heavy. Oh, fuck. Damn armor. That takes something off of this. as if I was just running in place over here. What are you doing? Let's go this way. Murder. If I recall. Again, quit screaming at me and do something about it. I'll just go ahead and eat one of those right now. So why not? Maybe that real shit. Oh. Apparently she was a taskmaster. Well, I mean, well, it's not hard to get. Still worth picking up though. Did I get you? Seem like it. Okay. There were two more of them. Hide. Oh shit, you're a named one. I mean, you're gonna die. Crap? Okay. That's cool. Did you just murder everybody? No. You know they're not your friends, right? Ow! Had some armor logo. Okay. Guess I could. Hold on. That's shit. I can use the pickaxe to get bombs. Fell down there. Lost cause. Anybody else? Oh yeah, here we go. Not sure about the die. There we go. We got some bones. Let's repair. No room for that. I mean, it's one piece, so. Okay. Guess I'll just keep the rest of the bones.
juicy balls.
Ow. Nope, that's not what I want. There we go. Wishing poxy balls on me, huh? Let me bang. Teach your sacred blood. Right. Siege kitten needs to carry metal. Because that is heavy. I mean, the helmet. That is for reasons. I wasn't sure what I wanted to do. I just decided to massacre a village. Severed arms. No, thank you. Steal that out of there. Hide. I'm not doing terrible either. I mean, I have champion armor. So. A lot of damage negation there. Really? Ow! Excuse you. I was looting here. Yeah, you made it. You're done, fucking. I'm just a loot goblin. Can't leave any of it behind. It'd be crazy. I mean, really, equipping the thralls is a good thing. Especially for the purge. Which I don't think is active right now. The admin did warn us that he was going. Well, I think we have enough shirts. You know what? I'ma call it. We have enough shirts. We don't need any more. Then I'ma find out that's what we have the least of. Not what I wanted. I guess just press X. I keep forgetting. And she can't carry any more either. It's fine. out from behind there. Put my weapons away. Ow, 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 ow. There we go. Fuck him up. Fuck him up. Kitten's a badass. Definitely don't need that. Hello. Always. Crossbowers. Fuck that. I don't know if he has cross. In the farm. That's maxed out. Alright. Well, I have 30 sacred blood, so maybe we head back. Right. Why did we drop the stone? Siege kitten, you're in the way. Trying to block. Blocking in this game is terrible. Where did you murder you? There. Sure, I'll take the line. No box? Where's the box? Show me the box! Oh, there we go. A relic. Ooh, yes. Absolutely, learning. Definitely not upset about that one. Blood. High grade. Sure, we'll take it. All right, where am I? Now the Middle East. Yeah, yeah. You can yell at me all you want. I don't. I already massacred the entire village. Me and the siege kit. Talking to that guy. Ugh. I know we still got some more bosses we gotta kill. Some more bracelet stuff we gotta attune to. Also gotta talk to the archivist again, I guess, according to the staff. Went around the wall. Stop. Stop. Oh, okay. That's fine. So basically, if I put a bed in here, the horses should return to the beds, right? I'll work on that later, but it's definitely something that I gotta think about. Keep your part. Let's go. Drop a bunch of shit off. Didn't take the aloe, huh? Potions make sense. Don't actually give a shit about that. Language dictionary. I already know Sumerian. We had a shit ton of aloe. I don't know where it all went. That's not all those in there. Along with that weapon. This is not legendary. You have a bunch of legendary. Glowing essence. More spectral shit. Sure. Why not? Totally a waste, but did it anyways. Not sure why. Felt like it, I guess. I think he's got a chest in there, so try putting the seeds in his chest. Admin rules. Oh. You walk through that doorway? Okay. Apparently it's just the Nemedian arch doorway or whatever. But they have real issues. Oh boy. I need it. Yeah. Right. Sacred blood. The ball sack. That's what I want. So I need water filled glass flasks. Okay. Just need to pick them. Demon. That's cool. So no. Don't have any here. Don't have any here. Don't have any. Oh, fuck. Ah, here we go. That's some. All right. Some of that glass is going to go to the greenhouse, obviously, for grass? Jesus. Glass ceilings. Off of wine. Such a lightweight. Alright, so that's gonna take a bit. Whoop. Okay, make wine too. Got a headache. Wait, what? What? Thralls Are Alive so that they couldn't use doors. He clearly just walked through that door. He opened it, walked through, and closed it. Okay. So, we might be rethinking some shit here. Maybe I can put a... Gotcha. Is it you?
Reaper in terror, fool.
Did you walk in... What are you... Where are you going? Why? Why? That's not part of your patrol. I took all of those out of the list of social. What are you doing? There is no patrol here. You set off an explosive. I mean, thank you. I got a thing for it, but what the hell? Actually, how's your health? Did you get hurt? No. Okay, good. So don't put explosives on the inside of the wall. Got it. Oh yeah, I just picked up armor. And I haven't done anything with... Number three. Why do I see two? Marauder. Excuse me. All right, ball sack. I got your water. Whimper in terror, fool. I definitely want to make a bunch of these because they're damn fucking fast. You will never return to your dead. Temporarily increases accuracy. Well, my accuracy is max, so not worried about that. You have 33 points. Huh. Have you nothing better, Bob? Dodge me, armor double. Oh yeah, that's right. I wanted to finish this shit off. I won't be able to do it right now. But... Didn't I have... Did it take my stone of power? Whatever it was. Angles. Long wall, long fence. For the vertically challenged. Ah. So we already downloaded something in glass. Not storm glass. Maybe it was storm glass? I don't know. Chimney. I mean, maybe I'll go in and stylize the fucking Thralls barrack. Oh, that's right. Last. Oh, okay, that's hoppers. Yeah, maybe. I'll learn it. Why not? Okay, it's reinforced large wall. Large window. Inverted corner stair. That's actually... Yeah, that... Could be... It could have been useful. Very kind of structured my shit the way I wanted it. In here. No. have a lot of points. I don't really care. Okay. That could be useful, actually. Let's actually go ahead and... Recycling smelter. I'll learn that. I believe those are all mod stuff. That's what it's worth. Inventory 55. This doesn't dump. That's requires the fall. I just clicked on, so I guess I learned it. Oh well. Okay. That's a real pain to pick up. Definitely need the patch kits. Large water bottle? Oh, that's right. I did actually want to make artisan's weapons. Okay. I did want to make those. Don't need all those weapons. I'll go ahead and just turn these. Those are the regular ones. Here we go. Macaronian. Just learn the epics. I can skip all the other shit. There we go. I mean, I'll learn it. Pointless, but I already got all the bows. Lost my curse. I mean, that kind of looks cool. Legion War Saddle. I don't know what a DLC that is. Looks cool, but I don't think I'll get it, regardless. Lust Taker? Health damage of 45. Okay, here's a question. Look at all those Night Eye Potion. Hell yeah. And we got 34 more, Ephesus of Zeal. But I don't really have anything I want to do. And this is so far out here that it cannot withdraw. We don't have Sacred Blood anymore, but... not withdraw any of this shit. Yeah. So that sucks. But that's okay. Make sure these don't expire. No, they don't expire. Okay, cool. Awesome. They're also a really cool color. Oops, that's not what. Now, obviously, I'm not gonna use the potion right now. However, we'll go ahead and put that one. So, what else should I get? Oh, yeah, that's right. I was gonna make a thrall bed and test out your dimension. I didn't know that was a thing. It'd be funny to see the horses, like, try and lay down like people. Probably two follow. You can stop following. No. Oh shit. Look at that. Huh. No kidding. Stop following. And then what? Queen Julian should just go back to that bed then. Oh, wow, look at that. Alright. I mean, okay. Come here, Queen Julian. That direction. Fuck. I need to assign it. Assign. There. Aww. And still following. Come on. Go all the way in there. I don't care if you turn around or not. You know what? I'm gonna just say winning. Yeah. That's a win. Alright, so I gotta make 3 more of those. Woo, not 32. Dang. Alright, 3. Crap. Okay. Pick up some pearl orders. And then, no, I did do something. Okay. Yeah, I was kind of hoping to just place it out. I don't know why I use it. I kind of like these. Smeagol said he was going to go build play somewhere else. Jeez, we have so much antidote. Oh, so you need the Godbreaker helmet to get the Shield Godbreaker helmet. No, Rust helmet. Okay. A lot of those armor scraps, don't they? I guess I can go get brimstone. Actually looks kind of cool. That's pretty late. Alright, so now that that is a thing, I don't like that she's... Alright, well, whatever. Anyways. So many fucking people that definitely put on control of it. No, this is me. Okay. In theory, this helmet is going to protect me from the noxious gas and sound. Huh? Oh, hey, buddy. How's it going? We do need Icker. Alright, let's see if this works. That's how you burrow over there. yeah. Okay, brimstone, good. And stone. But... I can drink it? Okay. Alright. I was just curious. Different. And it's dead. Crystal. Okay. I mean, that makes sense. Definitely gotta make sure we got enough rim stuff. Lord Set needs it, and... Yeah, my brain's not working. I need food. You know what? I think that's what's going on. I need food. My brain is not working because I'm hungry. So... Here in a bit, I'm gonna gather some of this shit. And then I'm gonna just go grab some food. Hey man, do a black, backflip. Backflip? What is a backflip? Yeah. Where's not my friend right now? Yeah, I'm gonna just let you take care of that, okay? Noise. Like skittering. Creepy, I don't like it. Probably in relation to them things. Wow! Snipe! Get absolutely pooped on. That's about that. Alright, I'm not gonna go gather all of this, because I need food. So that's a thing. Then again, the rest of the crew, when they get on, they might be surprised to see all those thralls walking about. And my horse sticking her ass in the air. That's that's enough for now. We're good. Alright. Like I said, I'm hungry. My mouth ain't working right. Apparently I'm lost as shit. This ain't the way home. Also not the way home. Pretty sure that was behind me. Rhinosaurus. Yeah, I'm fucking lost. You are so hungry. You lose track of home. Not even gonna talk about that. Because it happened. There's no chance. I'm just gonna walk the horse in. Boom! Give me a couple hours. I'll be back. Hopefully we'll go fight some bosses. They're just gathering shit and building. I might finish the stables and do some more work on the thrall stuff. Yeah, alright. Later.